Alright, there we go. We should begin now. Is why are you coming out to desktop? Does it even look like this? Okay, there it is.
Now entering King's Road. Initiating match.
Alright, so we're going against John Marshall today. Let's see. We don't really have all our players, so it's gonna be a weird day. Alright, read defense first. Can I go in?
Ready for battle.
Okay, they don't got too much of a difference. And and where's the other here? Oh, Lucio. Lucio's the healing. Forgot. This is gonna be an interesting match. Alright. We're just gonna do another bashing comp. We're trying to find out their ways, but just gonna know someone this one last.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend
All right.
objective A.
Ooh, okay. Oh, we got a widow. Name Reinhardt got. We're already getting some of them. Ooh, that Reinhardt. Little flame thing hit him. They still got their barrier up. Should we? We're not making up too much progress. Reinhardt's pushing up a bit. D.Va is the other tank. Ooh, Buck would've put almost gone their D.Va. Their D.Va's not calling in their tank back. I don't know why not. She is risking herself. Okay, there we go. I think the D.Va did not know how to call her mech back or something. And is by herself. Oh, there we go. Our widow's in the back sniping them. And those headshots in. D.Va's mech destroyed again. I wonder if she knows how to call it back in. If it takes her a minute to do it, she does not know how to. It is a cooldown, but she's in there staying still. She might not. Yeah, by now, a D.Va would have been able to call back in. She's rushing in without the mech. D.Va does not know how to recall her mech back. Okay. Ooh, Anna's real low. Here there's Anna again. Sigma. Just a Reaper that's there.
Like Newton and
Dang! That was a nice shot. They got 2 minutes. They have not gotten the first objective yet. Where was that rock going? Their D.Va's kind of sustaining and spawn. There you go, there's Reaper. Our Widow's making a slowly picking them off. Ooh, one is rotating around. Let's see. Oh, so close. Getting our D.Va. My D.Va, our Widow. She is by herself. She needs her other team to push up. Or might be dead. Dang. They're not really pushing up together. They need a Reinhardt or something to put down a shield before we get in.
60 seconds.
Only a minute left. They got Bastion, but they're not even using this ult right. Ooh, our Riddle might die. Or the Reaper. I get our bed piece? Actually, not being focused. There we go. Alright, what's happening? I got distracted. There you go, now they got a Reinhardt. Put your shield up and go. Ooh, you're coming. A little waste on our side. What can they do in a minute? There you go, now go. And he's dead. Oh no. Cannot really do much. Get him, Reinhardt, get him. Dang. Not much they could have really done there. Alright. Did not make any progress on the point.
Initiating match.
They should change who they're playing. Let me see. So now we're defending. Or we should be. Or attacking.
Ready for battle.
There we go. They changed some of their characters. They dumped their healers.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Alright. The other defender got there. Ooh, almost hit our Bastion. Already making a lot more progress than they have. It took them like a whole minute to even get to that far we're at. Ooh, the Reinhardt. The Bastion needs to back up. Alright, Batista with the revive. They got their Bastion. The Reaper could make a big play. Well, get his ult maybe. It's early in the game. Have his ult. The Bastion. The Reaper needs to turn around and stop focusing on the Widow. He could easily get maybe the Mercy and some of the healers. Well, and he's missing it. Okay, there we go. He missed a couple shots there. Well, at least you tried. Wow.
Play of the game.
Then. First game lasts about 8 minutes. Oh, 5 minutes right here. Alright. That's a 5 minutes. Jesus.
Okay, so guys, remember, yeah. after we get the second objective, we go up this lane every guy. Every
yeah,
guy.
if you were doing a Halo map, you would this would be done.
Alright. We're pretty good. I'm in the blur. Our Bastion was safe during the whole game. That's right. Can we attack? I think we're defending first. Trying to see what they've got. Oh, this is us. Yes, okay, so we're attacking.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Alright. We gotta get the payload. Better spot. They change. They did not change. Although they got a Genji now. And a D.Va. And a Widow. Someone's gonna try to challenge our Widow. One of our best players. Ooh, Genji's already dead. Where is the rest of them? Okay. Our Reaper's going for the flank. They don't even realize he's even there. Now just one of them left. Reaper got like a lot of them. Was able to lower a lot of them. They did not even realize that Reaper was even there. Oh. Damn. We've only managed to go against like people that we've been going against so far. Kind of new to the game, it seems like. There's only been one other school that really it was our time. That was the first one. Die, die, die. We able to get two of them and the Genji. Oh, damn! Come in and by yourself. You think you can take on the Reaper, the man, the champ? Ooh, Widow's actually gonna try to go up top. And Reaper's going up there to meet her. And I had the Batista's up there too. That's tremendous. Lucio's the only one in there. It seems like they can't hit him. He should be dead for him. The Reinhardt took Sigma out. My Reaper's in there yet. I'm not gonna be able to fight the whole team. Oh, he went on tank mode. He's his ult. There you go. Mercy all by herself. Oh no, it wasn't Mercy, it was D.Va. There you go. They need to wait for their team. There you go. Oh no. This is really bad for them. They could get in there. And that's it. That's game. Damn. Is that 5 minutes?
Initiating
the Alright.
Attackers incoming.
Let's see if they can do something. They could bring us back one very easily. And that might get us a bit too cocky. And we might get screwed over because of that. We're not, it looks like we're not even gonna let them touch it. Our Yenti just right there in front of their face. Yep, this doesn't even seem like they're gonna touch it. They got 3 minutes. There's not much I can do here. This is gonna be a little bit toxic at this point. There we go. Okay, they're rotating. Here we go. There you go. We don't even know. They could push it. They could do it. Come on. Damn, they all need to be going at together. Alright, they got our swing, man. There we go. Keep pushing. I would love to put up at least a fight. There we go. Now they got the addicted. Mercy's still here. She needs to leave.
Check this out.
There we go. I'm kinda hoping they just win at least one round. Ooh. So well. They need a shield. I need some cover. Who's gonna be coming in? He's gonna kill the D.Va, looks like. Well, looks like a Reinhardt's gonna have some help. They almost got the first one. I don't know if they can get it again. I don't know. I'm hoping. They keep one. Some of them keep flanking, but it needs to be more than just the one. Do some real damage. You can see what's happening on their side. Ooh. Oh no. Dang. The Reapers, I think I like two of them. Do the takes. Oh, he's old. I actually might get all of us. Yeah, I did. Okay, they got it. Ooh, the Genji. He's gonna have to go around. Yeah, so he might kind of put down a shield for everyone, or at least for himself, and try to get behind him. Our Genji is really low. There you go, our Bastion ulted in. Seems like he's not getting much with it. Well, we got the ejector back. They folded back and... Oh! Oh my god. The Reinhardt ulted the D.Va. Oh no. God damn. That was, or something. game, good game. Alright, so that was our fourth game? Or fifth game? I think that's our fifth competitive game. Fourth or fifth competitive game for Overwatch. So far, I have not lost a game. But some of the other schools do not have their stuff set up, sadly. We probably. So yeah, that's our fifth game. Yeah, okay, week five. But it was a good game and everything. So that was pretty good.